Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the windmill duo puzzle. I had already shown to you the windmill puzzle. That's the puzzle with the little switch in the middle that switches the tokens left, right, left, right. And windmill duo is the same mechanism. However, it has a switch that is twice as large. So now it shuffles two tokens to the left, two tokens to the right, so always pairwise. So let me demonstrate. You see, two left, two right, and then the final one. And like the windmill 2, there's a switch with the spring at the backside. So here again, you see a little spring that makes sure that the switch always resets to the same position. And in this case, the switch always resets to the right. So just follow the tokens. And you see afterward, the switch is reset to the right again. So. So the reason that I put the spring at the backside is that without the spring, this puzzle cannot be scrambled. So like with the original windmill puzzle, if you don't have a spring at the back end, then however you scramble it in just two or three moves, you can get all the tokens back in this arm, and also at the correct order. So my question to you is, can you explain why windmill and windmill duo, why they are so hard to scramble if you don't have the spring at the back? Thank you for watching.